Well, today, the father accused of shooting and killing his own son in a hotel room was arraigned in court. William Dolch is charged with tampering with evidence, endangering children, and reckless homicide. His 7-year-old son died in a shooting at Knights Inn in Stark County last week. We've also learned a third suspect was arrested in this case. 33-year-old Joseph King is charged with tampering with evidence. 29-year-old Brittany Franco was also arrested and charged.